take the raw potato and peel off the skin. Cut cube shaped cups from them as shown in the video by using a sharp blade and knife and a tablespoon. You could make some other shapes like round or oval, whatever you like as well. Materials required to conduct this activity are 2 potato cups, sugar, glass, water, and 2 bowls. We have to prepare saturated sugar solution. For this, take 100 ml of water in a glass. Add a teaspoonful of sugar to it. Stir till it is dissolved. Repeat the adding of sugar till little amount of it is left at the bottom of the glass, which will not dissolve. This is called saturated sugar solution in cold water. Little amount of sugar left at the bottom of the glass. We have to use this solution in our activity. Keep 2 potato cups in 2 bowls. Pour water in the bowl to half of the height of the potato cup. Ensure that the potato cup does not float or submerge in water. In the second bowl, pour water inside to the potato cup. Pour sugar solution in the potato cup of first bowl and outside to the potato cup in the second bowl. Mark the level of sugar solution and water by piercing the pins. After 2 hours, we can observe the result. In the first bowl, the sugar solution level has increased because of the movement of water molecules from low concentration to high concentration. In the second bowl, the water level inside the potato cup has decreased because of the movement of water molecules from low concentration to high concentration. In Greek, osmos means pushing. In the first bowl, we observed endosmosis, that is, the water molecules enter inside the cell. In the second bowl, we observed exosmosis. In this, the water molecules leave the potato cell.